Nah, yeah, the MJ-42, aka Hitler's Buzzsaw. Guys, Armageddon here today, and we have this beauty to go through real quick. First things first, let's charge this guy and give you guys a quick trigger pull. So satisfying. The selector is in the lower right here, a little cross block affair. Not the best trigger on this thing, you guys really got a squeezer. The MG42 is chambered in 8mm mags. It runs on these interlinking 50-round belts, and you guys can stuff these things inside one of these belt carriers. Not a drum mag, but actually the same thing the MG34 used. The MG42 made use of stamped steel construction to make it faster and cheaper to make during the war, but it still weighs a hefty 25 or so pounds. We have a top cover that went on to inspire that of the M60. As you can see in there, when you throw a belt in, remember, brass to the grass, or your ass is grass. This also has a quick change barrel system. Lock the bolt to the rear. And that brings your barrel right out.